Oh yeah, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? I like that little mini echo in the back. What's going on, everybody? I'm bringing you Gears. Yes, Gears 3. I know people wasn't expecting to see me really hit this commentary. I just got my head stomped out, but that's okay. That's okay. Let me see. It is 5:45 in the morning, Saturday morning. And I haven't done one of these commentaries in a long time. I mean, I haven't done a commentary on Gears 3 ever, so you know, this is something new. As you can see, I'm already getting my head stomped in first thing in the morning, and I bring it to you because, well, I find this funny. My boy almost got his head blown off. I'm in here with a bunch of bots, it look like. No, I got one human teammate. Oh, that boy just got his head snapped off. Shoot him, Sam! Shoot him! Okay, you can step on his face. Yeah, do them like they did me, damn it. I can't help you. I'm no use to you right now. Ooh, the sawed off. All right. Look here, people. Wow. That did not tickle. Look here. For you Gears players, okay? Now, everybody knows in every shooting game there's always one flaw at least. There's always one flaw. And the flaw in this game right here is the sawed-off shotgun. Let's get it on the human user. The sawed-off shotgun, okay, they patched it or whatever. They fixed it and they nerfed it, whatever you want to say. So it's not as bad as it was. But I mean, it's still some situations where I'll get disintegrated well outside of melee range. I'm talking about like where the damn torque bow is, and like at least a good 7 feet away, you know, I'll get blasted. And it's all good. No, I'm just saying it's a little overpowered. Now people say the Retro Lancer is a little overpowered, but if you notice, I use the Retro Lancer. The reason why I say it's not overpowered is because, I mean, long range, you're not really going down anything. There's too much recoil to the Retro Lancer. So, oh my god. This. Wait a minute. Look at this dumbass. Oh, okay, he figured it out. Ah, that was funny. That was funny. Oh, man. But, yeah, the Retro Lancer has so much recoil, you're not going to kill anything from long range. Close range, I mean, don't get me wrong, the gun's a beast, but it has recoil. The damn sawed-off shotgun, whenever I've used it, I haven't noticed any recoil. I haven't noticed any recoil. I noticed, you know, range. And the only reason why I say, you know, now you look at it in real life, okay, if you're 7 feet away, the sawed-off shotgun's probably going to blast you into pieces, right? But on this game, if you're gonna sit here and tell me that a weapon isn't gonna work outside of melee range, then that weapon shouldn't work outside of melee range. But it does. So you see the sawed off? Yeah, I mean I couldn't show you the last kill because I wasn't on the bot, I was on the human user, which is still pretty entertaining. Damn near blew himself up. But alright, I got 31 points. I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna beast. Okay? I will beast for you all. And I might use the Retro Lancer, but I always mix it up. Hammer Burst to the regular Lancer, which is my absolute favorite. And thanks to these Astro A40s, I can hear this dude over here stomping around playing in the mud. For her. Oh! No! No, damn it! No! God damn it! Son of a bitch! Look here. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Yeah. You know what? It's early in the morning. It's early in the morning. Look here. Me and my 31 points go hard. Okay. Look. All right. I'm man. Man. Look. Okay. All right, people. I'm not a Gears pro. Damn it. But I'm about to beast. Like I said, get off my block, bitch. This is my block. Shoot that motherfucker. You over here playing hopscotch with his ass. He get his ass blasted. I told you, I was gonna come in and beast. That's what I do. I come in here and I shoot people, Nash or nothing. That's how it goes. Okay, you won't see me use the bitch ass sawed-off. See, I was 0-2 and now I'm 2-2. I got 354 points. I just went from 31 to 354. I'm coming in here like a blaze of hot Cheeto gas. Hot Cheeto gas for your ass. Hey, somebody's throwing all this damn smoke and shit at me. Oh, I ain't stupid, son. I ain't stupid. Come stick your head out this door. You damn right you need help. And I'm gonna give it to you. Cause as soon as Yeah, you trying to lure me into a grenade, it ain't gonna happen, Captain. I hear y'all coming up behind me. Sawed off well outside of melee range. What type of Fruit Loop shit is that? And now we're gonna lose the game because we got Math Hammer, the dumbass who damn near blew himself to hell. Oh no, he's gonna pick up the mortars. He's gonna shoot the mortars in his own direction. Oh, this is nice. Oh no, it's the damn Mulcher. Oh, okay, yeah, okay, maybe we got some here. He eradicated one of them. Oh, full hurry. Oh, full hurry again. And now he's over here glowing like a damn lambient. And now he's aiming the shit in the wrong direction. He's right there. Shoot him. Shoot him now. Boom. It blows your ass off. And we lose the damn game. Look here. Okay. Look. Okay. I put up more points than the guy that was in here before me. Okay. I did my part. I gave two kills, two downs. Sure, I died three times, but I didn't die five times. Okay. Look at, oh man, the bots did better. Oh man. The bots did fucking better than me. Turn it off. Turn it, I can't show this. I can't do it. Can't show it. Turn it off.